Let's work with building your insurance libraries. To do this, hover admin and click insurance. This will be the list of the insurances that you've uploaded into the system. To add a new insurance, click the add new insurance button, fill out the appropriate information, make sure all the settings are correct, and click save. Once you've completed this, the insurance will now be available to you in your library. If you're having any issues, please contact our customer support desk.